less than 2% of the Negro people in Harlem have taken an active part in the civil rights struggle. We observe that there have been other groups out on the streets. The nationalists have been out on the streets, the Muslims have been out on the streets, but the NAACP, up to this point, has not been out there where the people are at.
All over America, there's not one black citizen in the United States. I defy Dr. Bunch or Martin Luther King to tell me that they're citizens of this no good country, because integration will never happen. You never, as long as you live, integrate into the white man's system.
In the early 1960s, on inner city street corners in the North, many groups competed for the hearts and minds of black Americans.